Hi friends, myself Soham Ramnani
and myself Roma Ramnani.
Welcome to Romance.
Discover a talent in you.
Hi friends, welcome to Romance. Myself Soham Ramnani. Today I am going to teach you craft article, that is rocking tending. Material required for this is pink paper, white paper, marker and cap and some clay, bottle cap, any bottle cap you can use. We are using a bottle cap, just a bottle cap with a clay in it. Measurement for the circles are, we need 7 pink circles and 4 white circles. The measurement for this are 2 cm white circle, two circles, 2.5 cm one circle, 6 cm one circle for his body, and pink circles 2 cm, 4 pieces of pink color, 2.5 cm, 2 pieces, 4 cm, 1 piece. After cutting the circles, we'll get this all circles. Now we have to stick this all and assemble the teddy and make the teddy. See, 2 big circles. Now see carefully, we have to stick the stool legs inside the edge. We don't have to make it out of this edge. Like, hands are out of the circle but legs have to be inside the circle, so that it should rock when we stick it on the bottle cap. Now after this, let's make nose and mouth, marker, stick this with glue, two eyes. Now we have to make it rocking. So to make it rocking, we'll take a bottle cap, put some clay behind this. See, it's just a clay. We have to keep this behind this. Apply some glue on the bottle. Stick on the edge of this teddy's bottom. Let it dry for 10 to 15 seconds. See, you can keep this anywhere in your car, in your the video.
Hope you like the video.
Please like it,
share it
and subscribe it, and please don't forget to press the bell icon.